One of the things I've noticed doing lots of fish room tours, there are a lot of people who keep African cichlids, but also keep silver dollars in those tanks as dither fish. They more or less ignore one another and have very similar diets. So if you're looking for a larger schooling fish for the African cichlid tank, maybe they are a little bit shy, the silver dollar might work out just fine. It doesn't always work, but it can work.